The hammer's invention dates back thousands of years and likely developed independently in various cultures. It evolved from simple stone or wooden tools to the modern metal-headed hammers we use today.